Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Oh, could it be?
Thank you.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness? There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry. I guess I know which way I'm going. I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring. I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose. Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past. The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
Hey! 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 Oh!